Can I play?
No.
Please.
What are you guys playing?
Oh, we're playing Donkey Kong Country.
Oh, for the Game Boy?
Yep.
Hmm. Okay. Well, maybe. What is that noise? Oh, yeah, it's a VCR, I think it is. Oh, yeah, it is. Okay. I was watching a Lion King. Radio, did you just sneeze?
No, Luigi did.
What?
No, it was Luigi.
Oh, it wasn't.
Stop camera hogging! You are camera hogger!
Hey!
What?
Stop it! Wait, man, I think we got a... Oh, it stopped. Wonder what movie was in there.
Probably Cinderella, because you're a girl.
No, no, it's not. It's not Cinderella. Let's see when it comes out. It's the Lion King.
Buddy, you took my hat.
Yeah, it's the.
I took your hat. Hey, that's my thing. My hat. No, my hat. My hat.
Stop taking my hat, you two. It's my. Okay! Hey, I think we got a new fire pit.
I want to play some Nintendo 64. Can I play some Nintendo 64?
No, it's not even hooked up.
It won't even turn on.
Turn it off. Hey, let's go see the new fire pit in the backyard.
Let's go. Oh, yeah.
No, get off me. All right, let's go.
Mario, you're flying! Look down.
So?
Make the camera look down.
Okay, let's go outside and see the fire pit.
I'm running my butt on the wall.
I don't care, come on. Well, there it is.
It's the final destination from Smash Bros.
Yep. I gotta sit down. Do you know how it works? No, I mean the fire pit.
I'm not really sure, but I think I'll get it.
Okay.
I'm gonna get this fire pit for my birthday.
This is really heavy. We got from a guy that lives all the way down there.
Oh, hey, it's the place where we filmed Mario's quest.
Really? Wait, are you sure?
Yep, positive.
Oh, yeah, it is. It is.
Mario's Quest.
I can lift this up.
A quest for hidden treasures.
Ah!
Mario,
that.
You almost made me fall into a pile of rocks.
Shut up, Luigi. I'm gonna go sit on the new benches that we got.
Where?
Over there.
Can I have it?
No.
Oi, 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 oi.
I guess I'm gonna sit here for a little bit. Alright, I'm gonna go sit on the benches.
But you just sat there!
I was sit, that one's falling apart. I'm gonna go sit on the new ones.
Okay.
Oh, this is nice.
Luigi, what are you doing?
I'm sunbathing.
Oh, can I try? Now, only adults get to do it. I'm like 4-year-olds like you. I'm not four. I'm 4 and a half. Oh, whatever.
What? Luigi, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just telling that Radio she's 4.
Oh, okay. That kind of proves the point.
Wait a minute. No.
What's your problem?
I got a sunburn!
It happens, okay?
No, look at it. It's really bad.
Let me see. I don't see anything. Well, I'm a doctor, so... No, I don't see anything.
Mario, just because you're a doctor doesn't mean you can see sunburns. See, it's right there. It's right there. Right there on my ear.
Yeah, I see it.
It hurts! I think I'm gonna pass out.
It's just a stumper. Don't go away soon, Luigi.
Just.
Mark, I think Luigi died.
Relaxing here.
Mark, I think Luigi's dead.
What do you mean?
I think the sunburn was too strong.
No, he's alive.
Well, I'm gonna make sure he's alive. No, Luigi, are you dead? Are you dead?
Put this table back. Stop that, okay? I'm glad we got this new patio set.
Mario, catch.
Why?
Catch the weasel.
No!
Catch the weasel.
No!
Please?
No! Hey!
Catch.
He freaked out over a sunburn.
A sunburn?
Yeah, a sunburn. You don't know what a sunburn is?
Well, my whole entire body's made out of sunburns. That's the reason why I'm all red. I was originally white.
Okay.
The only reason these parts are still white in my butt and my stomach is because I had something covering it up, like some type of blanket.
We're okay. Whatever. I don't care. Well, let's go back in the house. It's getting pretty hot out here.
Yeah, my skin's adapted to the pain.
Oh, actually, no. Let's not go back in the house. Let's stay out here. Because I changed my mind.
Well, this is all about the fire pit, so I think we should give the most attention to the fire pit.
Alright, let's go to the fire pit. Oh, okay, we're back at the fire pit.
You want some fried Luigi for lunch.
Okay. Oh, no, first I have to open this.
Alrighty then, let's just fry a little bit of Luigi. I'll just use his hat for some seasoning. Okay, now we just gotta turn that puppy on.
Wait, I don't think this is safe. Luigi, you're alive!
Mario, what am I doing in the rocks?
Right, Yoshi threw you in there.
Why? Well, I was hungry.
Thought you were dead!
You guys were gonna cook me?
Just come on out.
Right, Yoshi.
Get his head out of there. You freaking idiot! Hey, I hurt.
Ow! He's knocked out again.
Are you serious? Well, what are we gonna do with this old fire pit? Like, it's all worn out and old.
I know what to do.
What?
Whee!
Trampoline?
Yeah.
Sure. Alright, well, let's...
Oh.
Okay, well...
I put it down.
You put it down? What's wrong with you?
I'm sorry, Mario. It's just that it really needed to go to the bathroom, and I was in the bathroom.
I actually fixed it. Okay, Radio, Yoshi, you can stop now.
Whoops.
Whatever. Okay, you can stop now.